Hi guys. The promises and constraints of consumer-directed healthcare. Case solution and analysis. High deductible insurance coverage. Company a government subsidized health cost savings accounts, transparent prices, and precise details on medical efficiency aid produce millions of clients going shopping for health care. As in any other well-behaved market, when clients store, there is a link in between monetary benefit and value for the specific client. Intricacy of reporting medical outcomes, reliance of treatment success on at-home client habits, and clinical lack of knowledge amongst customers threaten shipment of outcomes guaranteed by theory. In the end, execution moves the locus of healthcare system control from cost-shifting settlements in between companies, payers, and companies to newfound buying power of potential clients. Thanks for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe.